This area here has become my storage garage. I use the bike rack to actually lock up the ATV ramps. They fit through there and the bike rack locks. So it's a great way of locking up the ATV ramps when I'm gone. And the added bonus is that the way they kind of fold over, make for some shelves and drying rack and that sort of thing. So I'm gonna throw my wading boots on, just throw my waders on, take out my rod, and the lake looks beautiful. Let's see what we can do. The jitterbug. And it's a hula popper. Basically the same thing. Surface water baits. Probably the best day of fishing I ever had in my life as a 15-year-old kid was with one of these.
That is exciting fishing.
So absolutely my favorite sort of fishing. Topwater bait, calm morning. It's exciting. That pike came up, missed it the first time, came back and I knew it was coming, so came back and swallowed it the second time. So it's so much fun fishing with these things. So I'm gonna work my way around here and see what else we can find. I think we'll back, then go back and make some breakfast. Well, after a busy day like this, I'm just gonna grill some burgers, keep it simple tonight. I think I got some potato salad in the cooler, burgers, and a nice beer, and sit by the lake and enjoy and watch the sunset. Sounds like a good plan. burgers turned out. This is a lifestyle I've always wanted to live. Slowly carving it out. All right, that's going to wrap up the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed sharing the DIY travel trailer life that I share with everyone on YouTube. The adventures change with the season, so we're in the summer here, fishing, ATV riding, lots of other things. As the seasons change, the adventures change. So hope you liked the video. Give it a thumbs up if you did, and if you haven't already done so, subscribe. There's more adventures coming up all the time. The trailer build is far from completed, so there's more of that. Lots of things to look forward to, so hope to have you along. Cheers. Thanks.